Okay,
let's do it. The Detroit Pistons.
Director of player personnel for the
Detroit
Pistons. We have the 8th pick of the draft and are looking for someone to be the face of our franchise. We'd like to ask you a couple questions to get a feel of how well you'd fit in with us. The team that we built here in Detroit was a rebuilding effort that didn't quite pan out. Obviously, it's difficult to predict the future, but I expect to see a fair amount of roster turnover as we work towards retooling the lineup for another rebuilding effort. How comfortable would you feel coming into a situation where the roster is in a state of flux?
I mean, the Pistons are a good team, but they only have Andre Drummond and J.H. Smith. I just wouldn't want them to take me.
Let's see. One more question, if you don't mind. What do you think you'll bring to a franchise as far as marketability?
Honestly, I would say winning night, but I just thought was a word.
We'll get a good read into what you're all about. We'll be in touch.
Oh, the Phoenix Suns.
Nice performance tonight. I'm GM and President of Team Operations for the Suns. We have the 5th pick in this draft, and we're looking at potentially using this pick on you. First, though, we'd like to get to know you better by asking you a couple questions. Let's get to it. As a whole, the Suns have kept the same core for the better part of a decade. We found a winning formula and stuck by it, just rotating in supporting pieces where necessary. As I'm sure you've seen over the last year or so, we're in the midst of overhauling our roster. We really love the idea of you being a part of that process. What do you think about being a centerpiece for the new Phoenix Suns?
I usually can take the starting spot from Marcin Gortat, so I would say... Yeah.
All right then, one more. If you were a GM, where would you draft yourself in this draft?
Top 3, let's say. Let's see what happens. Maybe... Oh yeah, I think... Why? Yes.
I draft myself top 3 without giving it a second thought. I may not look like it right now, but I guarantee people will look back on this draft and ask themselves, what were all those teams thinking when they passed on this guy? Guarantee it.
Okay, let's see.
We got what we needed. Appreciate you taking the time to meet with us.
The Minnesota Timberwolves. Do you have Nikola? They have Pekovic, I think. Yeah, with your love.
We're picking 9th in the upcoming draft. We love what we saw on you. We want to ask you some questions to see how well you fit in with us. Question number 1. We really feel like we have a great piece in Kevin Love. We think that given a chance to develop, you and Kevin can form a potent front line for this team. What do you think about that assessment?
My talents don't fit here, I guess. I don't want to go to the Timberwolves. I mean...
Yeah, I think that's true, but the potency will be coming entirely from me. No disrespect to K-Love, but I think I'm going to be the cog that turns the wheel, feel me? I don't want to go to a team and be a great player on that team. I want to be a great player on a great team. With the current makeup of this team, I just don't know if I can envision a winning scenario.
Yes.
Interesting. Next question.
Minneapolis is truly a beautiful city, but are you aware of just how brutally cold the winters are? We have freezing cold, we have snow, we have it all. I've seen players walk in telling me that nothing can stop them, only to be defeated by the weather. And gosh darn weather, can you deal with these types of adverse conditions?
I mean, he's damn right. I can't blame the cold, baby.
Yeah, I've been fortunate enough to spend my entire playing career in more favorable weather. I can't say that I know what it's like to play when it's 0 degrees outside, but I honestly don't see why it would matter. I guess it's really easy for me to sit here and say that with no experience, but man, it's just weather, it's not basketball.
Oh, yeah.
It was a little disappointing, to be honest, but I appreciate you being up front with us.
Let's see now. I don't know why the Timbers didn't want to draft me. All the Pistons. I hope the Suns take me. I mean, Gortat is a good center, but I'm gonna be better.
Tonight marks the culmination of years of hard work as their dream of playing in the NBA.
This was exactly last year, 2013. The pre-draft interviews, the draft itself, it was the same, a bit. The contract negotiations, which even if you are the first pick of the draft, you have to play limited minutes on the bench, I guess. So, that's a glitch, I think. That was not a good development by TK. And that on the bad yet, the first pick, of course. I didn't want to go to Cavaliers anyway, even though it'd be good to play with Kyrie. Oladipo to the Magic.
With the third pick in the 2013 NBA draft,
the Wizards, which have really good real life playoffs right now.
With the fourth pick in the 2013 NBA draft,
let's see the Bobcats. Are they gonna pick Zeller, of course? And the Suns, take me. Take me.
The Phoenix Suns select the 20-year-old big man from Italy.
Yay! 19 points, 2 assists, 1 block, and the rebounds. And the Rogers Sojans, they have to take me. They have to. Let's see the contract negotiations. Of course. The fifth pick of the draft. Limited minutes of the bench. Oh my goodness. Let's see the billboard. I believe that's gonna be the same as last year. Oh yeah. Of course. We play against Portland, a key game. Right off the bat. Yeah. GM topics. I look good in the Suns uniform. The name for the social media. Here's the quick on the Suns. Let's boost some upgrades to see how I will go with that. I'll try to get up the standard dunk and the standard layup and the low post offense, but first I think the most important, I have a 73 low post offense, so I'm gonna upgrade the post hook. I believe that's gonna be the most important thing for me. First I'm gonna upgrade it by 5. Let's see what happens. I want to have a mean post hook and low post offense. And then I'm gonna upgrade the post fadeaway, maybe. Post fadeaway, all that stuff. The quickness, the vertical, the stamina. I wanted to boost the stamina, but I don't have enough money. You know, the speed, I don't have to boost that. The consistency. Maybe sometime the mid-range shot and my layup dunks, my steady layup, probably. My lowest offense. I wanna go 290 with it. And maybe the pass. So I'm gonna play my first game and see you later.